Open BIM Site is a program created to define the initial conditions of a project site. The user interface has a 3D workspace where a realistic model of the environment can be made and the information stored in the BIM project can be viewed. The program includes a connection to different web services of official bodies in order to facilitate the entry of site data, as well as to obtain maps and topographic surfaces. In the general settings, we set the geographical location to define the project site. To do this, we enter the latitude, longitude, and altitude of the site, the direction in which north is located, the coordinates of the project, and its postal address. We create environment maps by using data and ortho images from web services and importing files in different formats. We use topographic surfaces and contour lines to represent the topography of the site. There are several possibilities for obtaining these surfaces. Firstly, from the geolocation of the project, we can import the surfaces directly from web coverage services. Secondly, we can import a points file in CSV or TXT format, separated by commas, from which the surfaces and contour lines will be automatically generated. As a last option, we can add the surfaces and lines, manually entering the values of each point. We also have the option to generate site elements such as plots and buildings. Plots are defined by entering 3D contours, while buildings are defined by their outline and height. We can project the outlines of parcels and buildings on the ground to obtain realistic representations of the environment. By storing the information on the BIM Server Center platform, it becomes part of the collaborative workflow provided by Open BIM technology. Then, after defining the location and site of the project in Open BIM Site, we can design the architectural model in SIPE Architecture. In the same way, we can use the information to later carry out the analysis of the natural lighting or the energy analysis of the project with other programs.